Here we go.
Growing up in this ghetto life, the mad streets, they said I'd be in jail or die before I reach my peak. People think I'm trapped, it ain't so. I'm not stupid, just too young to let go. I came from a broken home, no need to strive. My only father figure was my uncle when he died. I can't stand the family, but I ask the Lord forgive me. But every time I see my grandma, it's gimme, gimme, gimme. Mama smoked out, so I just can't fade her. We never got close, but that don't mean I hate her. I never had a dad, so all that father shit was drama. Group home bound, if it wasn't for my grandmama. So my granddad say I can stay no sweat. So now he gets the county chip. And don't break me off shit. And when I ask for some money, my ass get whipped. No one to turn to, so I become a drifter. That made me prone to become a shoplifter. It's time to spank and gang fools, gambling at all the schools. Man, motherfuck the rules. Fuck on me, don't you snooze. Cause I wanna make my pockets fat. So I go to the for a proper sack. A young nigga in the hustling game, a little baller, something like a shot caller. Fresh clothes to bust a gang of hoes. Clean ass D's on your 5.0. You park around the corner, but your grandma knows the game. She knows the game. But you pay her no mind. She ain't blind. A youngster stuck to the grind. Serving proper dubs to the geekers and the fiends. Thinking that you're grown, but you're only 17. Out on your own, cause life is a bitch. Didn't really know the game, sold to an undercover snitch.
Guess what?
Now you're locked up.
Here we go.
Street man.
They killed the homie that I went to school.
Street man. Street man. Street man. Now you're locked up sitting in juvie. The DA and the judge is trying to screw me.
Here we go.
You took a deal for 3 and TS. CYA is now where I stay. The first day they try to test me. Got socked in my chest trying to mess with the TV. I got my squabs on, counselors got they mob on. Now I sit and lock down all the fuck alone. But it ain't no thing. They gave me props when I popped the cop that got dropped. But they gave me more time. I didn't give a fuck. Now they know I'm down for mines. I came in as a hustler and became a gangbanger. The tats on my back is the set I claim up. It don't matter if you're bigger or quicker. I still get with you. I scrap you or I stick you. A nigga quick to start a fight. Hurting inside. Cause my family don't even write. And let alone visit me. But that's cool. I can't face them in this misery. Now it's the day and a wake up. I'm about to get out thinking about what to make up. A lot of shit on my mind. My PO said get a job and no more crime. Or I'm coming back in. Depending on the crime, a violation of the pen. Shit, what can a nigga do next? I can't get a job cause I'm a con with an X. Fuck Mickey D's or working at Jack's. Before I work at Jack, you'll get jacked. So I got another dope sack. Guess what? In 3 months, I was back. Street man.
They killed the homie that I went to school.
Street man. Street man.
Jack and Stevens.
Street man. Just the way it goes in these streets. South Central ain't no joke. The whole California ain't no joke. You ain't got no father figure, no tight family. You gonna join a gang for love. It's plain and simple. And if you can't get a job, cause the average black man can't get a job anyway, so you get a proper dose sack. And you tell me what the fuck is right or wrong.